is.
You think there's rule 34 of Molly?
You fucking with me, right? Man, we both being fucked with.
Lemon Hope, you have two cupcakes. Finn has no cupcakes.
Oh, you fucking jerk. I'll punch that! Punch! Punch!
What I will ask you though is, can you give me one more day? I'm not asking you for a week, I'm not asking you for a month, I'm not asking you for a year. Can you give me one more day?
Son cuatro! Cuatro son y su perro más tienen dos perros, pilbul, ya eso.
Dude, I love you!
this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. I have no options. I have to go to the Museum of Sex. I need to go to the Museum of Sex. Why?
The missile is very tired. He is eepy. The missile has had a very long day of splashing bandits and wants to take just a small sleeve. He eeby and neebies to sleeby.
Ye be listening to 102.3
yeah.
Pirates FM, where we play nothing but shanties, shanties, and more shanties. This ain't ye landlubber granny station.
I'm waking up.
I win.
Yeah! I'm alone.
Bro, what is that? Is that spaghetti?
I feel the fumes coming out of it, bro.
It's not that bad. It's not that bad. Just do it, bro. Just do it, bro.
Well, this is not bad.
Styling, bro. Just...
It would be so awesome. It would be so cool.
Y'all are listening to 96.9 Real Operator FM. Where we play nothing but hard rock, and more hard rock.
This ain't no OSHA-approved station.
It's almost the end of the year,
And we want to see how you etch. Show us your most memorable etches.
Titan Speaker Man, lo han desinfectado.
Ryan Gosling.
You are packing for your plane ride.
I accidentally ordered 3 plates of chicken katsu.
I was too shy to cancel, so I ate them all. I still felt hungry, so I got a healthy salad. This meal was after the gym, so the calories don't count. I feel skinny already.
Keep things settled for a while. Bastard! Bastard!
Look at him go! Look at him go!
Bastard!
Hello, everyone. This time I don't know what I'm doing, but let's see what happens.
Illegals in my yard. Illegals in my yard. Illegals in my yard. Throw them some pesos and they work so hard. Illegals in my yard. Illegals in my yard. Illegals in my yard. I don't even ask if they got green card. They're gonna pave up my driveway this Christmas. They're gonna clean all my cars this Christmas. They're gonna shovel all the snow this Christmas. Those illegals in my yard. They're gonna dig me a pool this Christmas. They're gonna landscape my lawn this Christmas. They're gonna cook me up some tacos this Christmas. Those illegals in my yard. Illegals in my yard. Illegals in my yard. Illegals in my yard.
For skills, watching videos and playing games all at the same time. Who says kids can't multitask? How's this for skills, watching videos and playing games all at the same time? Who says kids can't multitask? My son would never steal, never deal, and never attack anyone outside a shopping center. I can tell you that. Just look at him. He would never do anything wrong. Nothing. Now that's enough. I don't want to hear any more comments like that. Leave us alone. My son would never steal, never deal, and never attack anyone outside a shopping centre. I can tell you that. Just look at him. He would never do anything wrong. Nothing. So I've printed out all the rude comments that people have made. I've crossed out the rude words. But for those who don't believe me, I need you to stop. Here's the proof, and it's not fair. Please stop leaving mean comments. I don't like it, we don't like it, and it upsets me. So I've printed out all the rude comments that people have made. I've crossed out.